you need me.
Hello everyone, I'm Marla, and today's video is gonna be I can't title them drive with me's, but it's like a drive with me playlist because I'm driving and you're with me. So, well, I'm not driving, but like I'm in a car that's being driven and you're with me. I am a little sick, so I'm a little nasally, but it's not like that's gonna change anything. I'm gonna still jam out really hard. These are just my favorite videos to film because they're so much fun and I like sharing my tunes with you guys. Well, they're not mine technically, but like, let's get her done. Also, I'm coming out with merch. I couldn't contain myself. I may or may not be showing you guys a sneak peek on my vlog channel, so go subscribe to my vlog channel if you want to see that. I feel like the lighting's so weird. Wait, Evelyn, do they have that burrito place nearby?
Where the heck are we?
I don't know. Oh, I love that lighting.
In the dark.
Jeez. I
do
buzz my radio.
You're lame.
I think you should go in. They're gonna take forever. I just know it.
Well, what do we have to lose? We could just be filming while we're waiting.
Are you even pulled up to it?
Did I hear something? We're gonna go in and get burritos.
Let's go.
An adventure.
This guy just walked out of that vape shop. There's a vape shop next to the burrito shop.
That's how you know it's good. Okay, we got our food. I got a burrito.
Yes.
Oh,
there's that.
Where are the forks? This is so big. I finished my burrito. Okay, so this first song is called Be Cool by My Groove. This next song is Ask Me Anything by Neil Francis. I'm pretty sure I'm saying that right. Neil Francis? Yeah, I think I am. I think he's probably the world's most underrated artist. He has so many good songs, but this is just a new one he came out with. Any song by him is so good. That's one of his newer ones that I've been like really into. But here's another one that's pretty old from him. I don't know if I ever shared it in like one of my music playlist videos. So this one's called Back to What I Know. It's the first, didn't you find this song? Okay, this next one is Butter by Maddy. I found this song like an hour ago and I love it. It's so much. I found it in my Discover Weekly. Shout out to Spotify. I also don't know the words yet, so let's just be here together. Okay, we're gonna go take some pictures.
Okay.
I feel like I'm gonna throw up. I've been having this
you're probably acid. You're probably catching me. Also, update on my skin. It's actually been getting better. It's just more like a lot of scarring. I mean, there's like a few.
That was a really gross sound you made with your mouth.
Also, if you're also new to my channel, I'm probably very thoroughly confused, but I always seem to have a new pimple in every video.
Okay, we're gonna go take some pictures, guys. So be looking for them on Instagram.
You gotta keep up with the gram. If you're not keeping up with the gram, then you're...
What are you doing?
Let's go.
We found a bus.
We found a bus.
Actually hard to find though.
Okay, school buses are hard to find because either when you see them, like there's actual students in them, or they're on the highway.
Or they keep them in this like
Or they keep them in like
yard.
A caged yard. A caged yeah. They're like in prison, school bus prison. Okay, this next song is a classic, but it's Born to Die by Lana Del Rey. I've been obsessed with it lately. So let's give it a listen. Okay, this next song is called Melt and it's by Tender. It's kind of weird. Did you say Moana?
Llama.
Oh. Whoa. Happened wax on, wax off. Love is blind, I'm out to see. I close my eyes, two-faced, you can see me. Tiny queen. This is Ghoulie.
Everybody knows that song, bro.
Are you kidding? This song is so good. Look at that dog. Look at that graph. Needs like a microphone. Oh, I missed it. Should I drive? I have my permit.
No, we're gonna do this.
That's like not a good angle. Okay, let's go. Don't drive out of this parking.
Why not?
As I said.
No, I've actually gotten so much better at driving since the last time I filmed a music playlist video.
Oh wait, this one is really good.
This one is super good.
See, I told you we're playing a lot of crappy ones.
I don't know where I was even looking.
Oh, Devil by Electric Guest.
Less than a million views on YouTube.
Does it really?
Yeah, the music video does.
What? All your mistakes. Yeah, I just like to say I have gotten so much better at driving.
No, she has not. Yes, she has not.
Oh my goodness. Like, I'm not even lying. I'm not. I mean, like, I'm still working on it, but
yeah, I'm
actually a pretty good driver. Besides the fact that I almost like ran over another car. Okay, I'm gonna do, so technically this was a drive with me.
Clickbait.
I didn't do too many songs today, but I do have like a ton more in my September playlist, so if you guys wanna go follow that, I'll have the names of all the songs either in the description box or up on screen when like I'm actually playing them. And yeah, that's about it. Oh, by the way, I am releasing merch soon, so I'm like so excited. I've been working on it for quite a while now, and
Marla hand sketched the design.
I just handed it. I think I'm planning on doing that for any merch I ever do. I'm doing it myself, so I feel like that's the way, like it works the best.
Personalize it, yeah.
By the way, Evelyn's here, my sister, like the girl that adds commentary.
Commentary.
Yeah, that's my sister Evelyn. She's the one that drives. Oh, and she's also, I'm able to drive with her.
Well, am I?
I'm gonna give you one hint about the merch. It's something you can wear on your head. And
it rhymes with
Uckit. I said may or may not, so you never know. I ran out of space, so I had to restart it. But I just wanna say thanks for watching today's video. Thumbs it up, subscribe, all that nice stuff. That wasn't very good. Okay, bye.